Got a PC? Time to uncover its secrets and become a tech wizard. All right, tech enthusiasts, let's talk about what's inside that sleek box we call a computer case. Think of it as the fortress protecting your computer parts from dust, shocks, and overheating. Cases come in sizes like mini ATX and full tower. Bigger isn't always better, but it sure helps with cooling. First up, the CPU, the brain of your computer. It's like the chef in a kitchen, executing commands and whipping up data dishes, clock speed and cores. That's your chef's speed and the number of hands they have. Intel versus AMD. Think Gordon Ramsay versus Jamie Oliver, both brilliant, just different styles. Next, the motherboard, the heart and highways of your PC. It connects everything together with slots and ports galore, from graphic cards to USBs, ATX, micro ATX, mini ITX. It's all about size and features. RAM, or random access memory, is your PC's short-term memory. The more you have, the quicker it remembers things. DDR3, DDR4, DDR5, it's like upgrading from a tricycle to a sports car, graphics card, or GPU. That's your PC's artist, turning data into beautiful visuals. NVIDIA versus AMD, like choosing between Marvel and DC, both make heroes, just different flavors. Storage, HDD versus SSD. HDD is like a filing cabinet. SSD is like a magic wand, faster and more efficient. Best bet? A mix of both for speed and storage. Power supply, the lifeblood of your PC. Choose wisely or risk a power drought. And cooling? Fans or water cooling? Keep your PC chill like a pro. That's the basics, folks. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. Stay tuned for more on building your dream PC. Until next time, happy building.